And welcome to today's Mampara of the Day award. And today's award goes to ESKOM. And why does ESKOM get the award? Well, in ESKOM's financials that have just been released, there is a very interesting little piece of information that sneaked its way through. And I'm pretty sure that this piece of information is sitting deep within Thuli Madonsela's state capture report as well. Well, what has ESKOM done to get our esteemed Mampara of the Day award? Well, what ESKOM did was, if we look back to the 11th of April 2016, the GUPTA-owned mining company by the name of Tegeta wanted to buy a new coal mine, and they applied to Nedbank, they applied to Investec, and they applied to First Rand Bank for the 600 million rand loan that they would need to be able to purchase the mine. All three banks turned them down flat. Well, surprise, surprise, that very same evening at 9 o'clock in the evening on the 11th of April 2016, there was a meeting of the ESKOM tender committee. And in a rushed tender approval process, they awarded a tender for coal delivery to Tegeta Limited. And what's more, because Tegeta Limited was going to be delivering all of this wonderful coal, ESKOM approved a prepayment for that coal. And how much was the prepayment? The prepayment was 600 million rand. That's right. ESKOM gave Tegeta Limited a prepayment of 600 million rand in order to be able to buy the mine that Tegeta would be mining and delivering coal to ESKOM. But what's more, what made this even more spectacular is that the coal that Tegeta delivered to ESKOM to honor that 600 million rand prepayment was substandard coal at a standard below the level that ESKOM could actually use in any power station whatsoever. So ESKOM gave Tegeta 600 million, in exchange for which, over the course of the following 8 months, Tegeta supplied ESKOM with coal, and all of that coal was at a level that could not be used at all. But in addition to that, Tegeta also delivered additional coal to ESKOM that ESKOM paid full delivery price on, and that extra delivered coal was of a quality that ESKOM could use. But the coal delivered in exchange for that awesome 600 million prepayment that allowed Tegeta to buy the mine in the first place, that was all substandard and effectively useless. And for that reason, ESKOM is the worthy award winner of Mampara of the Day. Let me know in the comment section down below if you're in agreement with me or not. Post any comments, questions or criticisms that you may have in that comment section down below. Remember to like and share this video. And if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button that you can see down there as well. And last but by no means least, until the two of us meet again, try not to get yourselves lost or killed, and I'll see you tomorrow.